What's up, guys? Double Dog Gamer here, and we're back with more Crossout. This time, we got some new weapons that were added into the game, and we're going to be taking a look at one of them, specifically the ML Bada Boom Mine Layers. That is right, Mine Layers. They drop explosive barrels. Now, these are kind of meant to be dropped behind you in kind of a pattern, and if any vehicle runs over them, they explode, but I figured a trolley way of using them would probably be facing them front, because they do launch out a little with a little bit of speed to roll. And I figured, you know what, it'd be kind of cool to get a stealth generator on, move a vehicle up, and just drop these right on people. And it's actually works. Now let's give it a shot, and let me show you exactly what we try to do with this thing. This is probably one of the hardest vehicles I've ever used, but the most hilarious at the same time. So first of all, it's slow as ass because of all the armor that's on it. And the mine layers, of course, are gigantic, so it takes up a lot of the space of the vehicle. So you kind of basically find somebody sitting around sniping or something, you stealth. You come up to them where they can't even see you, and you just boop. And you just drop mines right on them. And you can spam quite a few of them. And they do an ass load of damage, and they reload super fast. It's hilarious, though, because, like, if they don't hit at the same time, one will knock the other one away, etc. Now, you can see the armor that I have on this thing is pretty BA to kind of keep it from getting exploded instantly. Oh god, here we go. Alright, let's bring some bots out here. I'm gonna stealth and try to jump up on this guy real quick. Okay, he doesn't know what's going on. Boop! Bye-bye! Oh god, this thing's so awesome. Boop! One more time. Hold on. Boop! Oh, this looks so awesome. It's extremely hard to use to try to get in a position to actually use them. Because if you see, their distance isn't that great. They don't get launched that far forward. So you have to be really, pretty much right up on the target. So for you to get that close, you have to play kind of smart with a little bit of luck on it. But we're going to take this thing out, see if we can sneak up on any unsuspecting people and just blow them out of the water. All right, we're going to try to sneak around real quick through the backside. And hope to God nobody else comes this way. So far, so good. Go, buddy. Alright, does it look clear? It looks clear. Don't go up to my sniper spot! Don't do it! That's my spot! No! There's one sitting right up there, isn't there? Yeah. If he comes down and tries to finish him off. Come on down, bud. Just let my stealth recharge. You back on up. Good. Okay. He's looking the other way. Time for me to make my move. Stealth's almost ready to go. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Look at this shit! Bye, buddy! This thing is so ridiculous! Oh, what a troll! What a troll vehicle! Oh my god! It literally killed all of his weapons in one hit, ripped his truck in half. I lost a lot of armor in the front, but it don't matter. So we're actually going to move up to the cap point here, and we still have enough stealth after that to kind of push our way up in there. And we're going to stealth and push right on up to this guy. I don't even think he sees us. Nope. Hello? This thing's so trolly! Oh god, it's so amazing. Looks like everybody else has the same idea, which is kind of scary. Just means there might be a giant battle over here. But the cool thing is, while I'm hanging back, I might be able to pop stealth and pick off a few guys that are engaging these guys. which will be pretty awesome. Okay. Especially since it's already starting here. Hello. 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 Good, 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 good. Got a nice little mind shut kill off of that. Oh, looks like there's already somebody coming around in the back. Yeah, there's a few right here. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to push out as far as we can. There's a guy. Okay, so let's stealth it. And hit it. It's such a trolley build. Oh my god. I lost one of them during the, because I was too close and I fired it. But we still have one more and we're coming around on this guy. Who doesn't know any better? Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna lose it. Ah, I did, didn't I? It's okay. It's okay, friend. Come here. Come closer. There's one right here. Please. Come drive into it. Come on, drive into it. Drive into it. One last mine. Ah! It was close, though. It was close. Not too much of a fan of this map for this build. It's very, very difficult. Because I have to traverse either the bridge or this long open area. And either way, I'm under constant fire while traversing it. But I feel like the low end might kind of get me there. A little closer to some... being able to throw mines at people's faces. This is probably even worse than a melee build because of how close you actually need to get. Okay, so that one's good. We'll let that AI get murdered. There's one over there. It looks like another AI. Okay. So let's see how close we can get. Okay. We're gonna stealth. There's quite a few right here. Let's go for fat old bastard. Fat old bastard and his fuck buddy. Ho ho! Hello? Oh shit, come on, get a little closer. Oh! Yes! That's two down, I lost. Oh, I was too close. Two people though with it. Two people. I just gotta make sure I don't get so close with it to destroy my own mind layers with my own volley. But damn, that was hilarious. Alright, so we have to make sure we keep our distance when launching these things or we're gonna have a bad day. But I need to get around this corner so I don't get sniped over there by cannon fire. So I'm probably gonna go sit somewhere over here. Wait to see whatever. I kinda wanna let everybody else engage and then see what they do, where the enemy moves to, and then go from there. I could probably push in on most of these guys though. Okay, this is what we're gonna do, yeah. This guy. Well, let's help out with this guy. These guys that actually let me. Okay, now we're gonna stealth real quick. Hello? Okay, one down. Shit. Now he's all up in my grill. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, no. I still got one and damaged another one heavily, but yeah. All these cannons, man. I'm telling you, if you don't go cannon or missile, you're missing out because those are the top two right there. Alright, we're gonna try to sneak over to their side to get on their sniper hill. First, we're gonna make sure nobody comes around this corner. That seems like something that could happen here. Okay, so far so good, not seeing anybody. Alright, we're gonna push around then. Looks like everybody's got that idea. This guy's already messed up! What did you do, sir? How did you danger yourself already? Oh, okay, there's one on the low. I'm gonna go for the high. This guy better not fuck my shit up. Don't you do it. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Nope, there he goes. Oh, God, you all suck. Three people don't need to go up here. Four people don't need to go up here. Idiots. Thank you for stealing. You know what? I got this. Never mind. I don't got this. Alright, we're going down here. Well, thank you, sir. Thank you for spinning me out. Much appreciated. Okay. Here goes a target. We're gonna try to bypass this guy. Oh, shit. Alright, slowly getting there. Come on. Alright, yes, there we go. Oh, no, he's got too much armor on the sides. Too much armor. Too much armor. There we go. There we go. Oh, you sneaky bastard. You sneaky bastard. Oh, shit. What am I stuck on? Oh, a missile drone. Okay, missile turret. Okay. Woo. That was close. Oh, man, I got super lucky there. Super fucking lucky. Woo. Thank God these things took out his, immobilized him almost instantly. All right, let's see what we got up here. Everything's good. There's one more guy left, and I'm assuming he flanked around behind everybody else. Yeah, he more than likely did. He's up on that far hill. There he is. There's no way we'll get to him in time, but we're winning, so it don't matter, and I still got mines left. Yeah, when I got some speed going, they definitely go the distance, though. I could almost really chuck them out there. Alright, we really need to get up there into a position to where we can ambush without getting spotted and sniped. Hopefully nobody faster is kind of pushing up here. Take a peek, 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 peek. Okay, they're already coming. There we go. They were already hit. Good, 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 good. Let's see if we can make it past everybody. I'm just gonna try to jump. Say fuck it. Why not? There we go. Hello. Hello. Goodbye. It's okay though. It's okay. I'm dead, but I don't care. That was still hilarious. That guy's like, fuck. All right, I guess I'm going this way with everybody else. Or they all crash and burn all around me. Yeah, as the ping gets higher, it gets harder and harder to drive. But yeah, there's pyres all over this match right now. They really need a nerf. The pyres are OP. Some of the pyre vehicles I've built are just insane. And the fact that literally you kill everything with them. There's no way, shape, or form around them. Thanks. Okay, we're gonna stealth and go push right on down here. Hello, goodbye. Hello, goodbye. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, there we go. Oh shit. Oh, oh, that one's kind of. Oh, 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 that one launched! He's flying into my mines! Oh shit, let's hit my mine into him. Oh my god, that was hilarious! Let's stealth. Stealth and get out of here. My mine rolls into him and the one explodes and launches another mine. Oh, I'm kind of fucked, but whatever. Alright, this is definitely a very difficult one. This is a very, very long range, made for cannons and missiles and speed. Not me, who needs to get 10 feet away from a person to launch mines at their face. But it's gonna be rough. It'll definitely be rough here. Oh shit, we're already getting these missiles launched at us. So we're gonna kind of remove ourselves from it and put us over here. There's a missiles guy over there. Oh, okay. Oh no! No! Fuck. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We are gonna die. Oh, come on! Really? Did you see that shit? Come on. Oh, I killed myself. Killed them all. That's alright, he's so mobile. Ah, oh, crazy. Ah, oh, he had pyres too. Damn. Looks like one AI is there with me. And then an AI truck. Okay. Two AI trucks. Not worried about them. Oh, hello. Son of a bitch, really? Come on. Come on. Ah, did it again. Did it again. That's all right. Ah, see, pyres everywhere. You can't do anything against pyres, I'm telling you, man. So ridiculous OP. Oh, need a nerf. Well, let's just try to be super sneaky, I guess. Yeah, there's a bunch of pyres over there, so we're gonna try to take a left real quick. Hopefully nobody's sitting here. All right, let's try to come around behind them. We might be able to pull this off. We might be able to. Come on, baby. Gimme, 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 gimme. Okay. Wow. Oh shit. Stupid ass pyre build, man, I'm telling you. The dumbest shit ever. Really needs to go. It is like the most ridiculously easy to use build in the entire world. And for some reason I can't launch one of my... Oh, there he is, okay. Nice! Yeah, I can't launch one of my mines for some reason. Oh. Oh, I hit him real good. I hit him. Come on! Nice. Kill assist. Come on, I'm coming. I'm coming! Oh, we might catch up. I don't know. This might be close. No, I don't think so. I think they got two in the hole. Yeah, they got two in there. But wait, we're about to get a third. Oh, God! This is going to be so close! Oh! We won just by fucking hair. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. If I could make this thing so much faster... Oh boy, we'd have a blast. I'm not gonna let you pass me. I'm getting this kill. Not gonna let you pass me. And nobody here. So we're going low. Okay, we're gonna stealth and go low. Okay, I see a guy up here, a guy hiding up here. So we're gonna try to sneak past and hit him. Nope, never mind, he's already dead. But the good news is there were a bunch down here. There's chuck some mines down that way. Oh, there's an AI. I'm gonna hit him a few times real quick. Okay. Go, 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 go. You get him, you get him. He's all yours, man. He's all yours, stealthing. You can't see me. Yes! Good, 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 good. That's what you get, you pyre bitch! That's what you get. Oh, he can still drive. Not for long. Not for long. Worth it! Worth every second of it. Worth it. I don't care if we did lose. I still killed that bastard with the pyres. Well, boys, as you can see, the Mine Chucker is definitely a totally impractical vehicle. And if you ever want to win anything in Crossout, you should not use this at all. And you should know by now to use pyres and cannons. But this thing is hilarious, though. Getting kills with it definitely takes some skill and some luck, for sure. But it was a lot of fun. But if you want to see some more crazy contraptions that do some crazy stuff in Crossout, let me know in the comments below. Talk to you guys later. Peace.